Greetings, everyone. BJ Weiler back with you for another Simulating Reality. Getting back here, finally, to Ski Region Simulator. Skiing season's been open for like over a month now. As you can see, how long has it been? November 18th was the last time we were able to get in here. But we're in here now. We're going to be looking for some more gnomes. I think I need to finish out the town here a little bit. Let's see. Many gnomes. I have found 30 gnomes. Okay. Alright. It's getting late. Alright, so let's see what we got here, because we finally found a map for all the gnomes. Map for the gnomes and the icicles, as a matter of fact. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 gnomes in town here. Okay, let's see, there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 29, 30. Okay. So basically... oh, goodness. Excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9... yes, possibly 9. All right, so let's take a look here. Oh, pardon me. Oh, my schnoz. I think we found the one over here. Yeah, the one over here was in the garbage bin. Yep, so we got that one. Okay. That's where we stand. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Okay. So I think we missed a couple somewhere around here in town. Let's see. Possibly up in this region. Is the old Christmas tree. Should be. Here. I think we got this one too. Okay. Are you sure? So we got that one. So let's head up this way. I think we got the one that was here. My goodness gracious me. There we go, thank you. Pretty sure we got the one that was there somehow, some way. Okay, let's go see. Zoom in here, yeah, that'll make your life easier. There's one over here, right? So where are we at here? Yeah, there's one like right here. Should have been, which we think obviously we got. See anything here? Okay. Which I think this one was on the banister, and we ended up getting up there. I think that was the one on the banister, so we got that one. Okay. One here, which I think we got, right? Okay. Yeah, all right. There, check there, okay. Should be... I think we found all the ones here. There's one that was right around here. Okay, so we got that. So I guess we got them all over here, so let's head out and finish the rest of town over here. So, over on this side. Over here somewhere. I think it may have been right there. Right, so we got that one. Yeah, there's one over here we got. Another one down over here before the covered bridge. Oh, yep, there he is. There he is. All right, so we got him. How do we get out? No more down here. All right. Boom. Actually, let's ride. Ooh. Okay. Yep, there's the one here we got. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, look at that. Okay. He's up there. We got to get up there to get him. Okay. I just got to figure out how to do it. Got him. Okay. So we got him. All right. So there are two there. Right, look there, okay. There's one out there, which I think we got way out there. Let's go double check that one, okay. I don't think I ever would have found that one without the map. Here, I'm sure we got this one. Okay. All That just leaves one more block here to search. And we'll see how many I'm actually missing from town. That block right there. And we found the one up there by the service station, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that one up there by the service station up there. But it doesn't hurt to double check. This would have been the one that was over here. Wonder. Yeah, we can get up on the roof. Look at that. Oop. Okay. Yeah, it was over here in the parking lot. That's the one we found. Okay. So let's go over here, and there should be 1, 2, 3, 4 if we haven't found them. Let's see, how many have we found so far? 32. Bring us up to 36, which means we're only missing 3. We are missing 3, I guess I should say. Should be right up here by this tree. Fully in lurk mode. Oh, battery, that's cool beans. Lurk away, my friend. Lurk away. So we must have gotten this one. Around here somewhere. I think we may have gotten this one. Again, overview here. Some more on this side here. So we're still missing quite a bit, a handful of them in town here. Yeah, I think this one was over here, wasn't it? Yeah, this was the one that was here. Okay, that's pretty much all of town checked now. So we've got 33, but there should be 39 in town somewhere. So we're missing 6. Alright, here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It definitely seems to be 39 in town. I'm just not sure which ones I'm missing then. So we're missing 6. I just looked over. Oh, stop it with the snowballs. We looked over that portion there. Where we're at, that half to the right of the rock salt area and above. So let's head back over. It's just a matter of did I miss one that was off that we saw here on the map and I just wasn't in the exactly right spot for it. That'll be the issue. Found the one that was in the park area here. Right in here. Apparently. This is the problem. If there's any in the scrub brush, it's going to be tough to see. So, you know, obviously, I don't have exact pinpoint location for these here. Yeah, there was one up here. It was over here. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we got the one here. Yep. Or two. One or two. We got them there. Okay. here in the corner. Oh, no, we missed him. Look at that. There he is. Okay. Boom. All right. So I guess it's a good thing we're double checking here, huh? Yeah, we got the one that was over here. So that basically checks that area of town. Okay. Where's my... Oh, for crying out loud, come on. Really? Serious? How do I reset vehicle here? Unbelievable. So where are we at here? All right, where are we at on the map? Oh, okay, way over there. All right, so we got that, we got that, we got that, we got that, those two, and that. All right, thank you very much for crying out loud. All right, I'm just gonna leave them there for now. Okie dokie. See here. Just convenient because we were over here. Now there was one here. I believe we got this one that was up around here somewhere. Okay. Oh, nope. My goodness. How did we miss him? My God. All right. So we got him. Jesus. I have no idea how I missed that one. Whew. Let's head out over here. Pardon me, should be... There's this up by the tree here, looks like. Definitely not inside, it's up around here somewhere. Not this far. not really by this tree, I don't think. So we got this one here. Okay. Good thing I'm double checking everything. See, there was one in the carriage here that we got. I think it was here on the foot of the carriage. Nothing there. Oop, okay. Should be right here, though. Yep, look at that. My goodness. All right, so we got him. Whew. That's where we at now. How many more are we missing? Three. Okay. Alright, there's one up. Got the one that was in the shop. Sorry, we're closed. Oh, we got another one we missed. My God, how did I miss all these? It's like I could have swore I was very thorough checking town here. Apparently I wasn't as thorough as I thought I was. All right, so we got that one. So that's two down, two left to find here. To see exactly, like right there somewhere. I don't think it's this far up. I get myself exactly where it looks to be on the map. To be like it was here. On this guy, so I think we got this one. Okay. Let's do a thorough check here. All right. Swing across here. Boom. Okay. I'm close to where the gas station is. Past these guys over here by the hotel. I'd like to say I'm pretty certain I got this one too, but who knows at this point. I think it was out in here somewhere. I'm not mistaken. There was one out, totally here. would have been, I think it would have been right here, right? Reorient myself because I moved the map a little bit, yeah. Oh, there's some, yep, icicles. Of course, we got all the icicles. There we go. So we've been over here somewhere. Okay, so I think we got this one good. Okay. Here, yeah, we got the one that was here, another one over here, it was in front, I think, check the back just to make sure, definitely not over the railing, right, right. Exactly, if it's on the roof, how I would get up there. Yeah, okay. Floop. See how I would get up there. Yeah, there's no real way to get up there. So it should... Looks like it's like directly on top of the house here. Okay, there's the icicle, which is on that corner there. Yes, it would have been over here. I see anything on the roof. No, okay, yeah. So it would have been right around here. Back in here, probably. Okay, so I think we're good. I think we're good. Or it was up here. I don't remember going up here, though. Yeah, it'd been something like around there. Okay, I think we're good. All right, let's head up this way. Two trees, right, the two trees, so over here. Yep, look at that. Another one we missed. Jeez Louises. Alright, so we got him. Alright, let's head up this way. Actually, back a bit, not that far up. This building. Yep, there's another one. God, how did we miss all these guys? All right, I think that's it. I think that may have been the last one we needed. 39, yep, we're up to 39. Counting the markers here, there's 39 that I count. All right, so we got that one. Excuse me. Right, yeah, this the one over here, definitely. Yep. We got okay. And there are two on the docks or whatever out here. Near here. There's one right here, then there was one out there. Oops, fell down. Fell down, go boom. There's no jumping in the water. Oh, here we go. We can swim back up. Yeah, so I remember getting the one that was out there on one of the pylons. The other one would have been right around here somewhere. Well, thank God for this map I finally found. Whew. It has certainly helped make the difference. Okay. There's one over here. Yeah, I think he was in there. Yep. We got him. There's one. More icicles. Yeah, there we go. A couple more icicles. Daddy, Tiger's back. Okay, did you let him in? Sitting where? And Tiger wants to come in. Right, we're good there. I think that's where it was. It was here. Church. Come around this way. So now we got the one by the helipad. Where was it? It was here. So one is here. They're up here on the stairs here. Okay, I think we're good. I just want to double check. Of course, the one by the first one we found that was on the crates over yonder. One by the helipad, and then there was one out here that we found out here in no man's land. Which was, I think, right by this tree here. So we're good. Okay. Yep. So we're good. 39. We're good. All right. So let me take a quick look-see to see if Tiger wants to come in or not. And we'll move all our vehicles back to where we had them. Oh my God. Okay. All right. I should be back momentarily. Oh, Hershist. Hershist, what you doing down here, Hershist?
These cats at night.
Huh?
These cats at night.
What about them? At night?
You missed the whole thing last night when Abby came in.
Oh, really? Well, I didn't even notice she had come in. What happened?
So when Abby came in, Tiger was, like, in between us by her head still, and Hershey had been laying down probably about 6 inches to, like, you know, 10 inches below Tiger.
Oh, okay, so she was...
Abby tried coming in.
Yeah, because I was out. I don't even know how you got in the bed. How did you get in the bed? Because I don't even remember you getting in the bed with Tiger there.
Oh, yeah, because I had to move his paw, and he just stared at me, so that was okay. But then Hershey had climbed in there. I was just, like, down from him a little bit. And then when the problem came when Abby came, like... And I thought there was going to actually be a cat fight, but Hershey ended up just getting up and leaving.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, Hershist. It's Hershist. The poor Hershist. Oh, Hershist.
Oh, Tiger created all that drama. Tiger wasn't leaving that bed.
No, he doesn't. He stays on that bed till it's time to breakfast time.
I didn't even think Abby was going to be able to come in. I didn't think either one was going to move.
Oh, those cats. Oh, boy. All right.
Yeah, you were out like you didn't watch. You just didn't move at all.
I think this goes on the back here, if I'm not mistaken. Oopsie. I forgot how to attach. Oops, that's not what I want to do. Q key here. Q key is attach. Okay, thank you. I said better line that up over, huh? Oh. There we go. All right, let's head on back here. Oop, sorry. Coming through. Okay. Oh. You had to come down this way, dude. Seriously. Excuse me, dude. All right. Park it there. Next one. I'll fill this thing up too while I'm at it. Where's the gas over this way? Oh, for God's sakes, are you serious? Oh, don't make me reset again. There we go. Okay, thank you. I just drove it over there. Don't make me reset again. Save too. There we go. Take this up to the parking lot I actually own. It is actually this one up here, is it not? No, it's closer to the... That's not it. Come on, drive, drive, drive. Go where I want you to go. There we go. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh yeah, we got lights. Yeah, there's our parking lot. That's the only one, no raise or lower the snow plow. Say, please don't get stuck. Please don't get stuck. I did save the game, so I think we're alright. Alright. I don't think this attaches anything, does it? I think I gotta bring the snowmobile back. Oh yeah, it does. Ooh. Sweet. Alright, good. So I can run the rescue missions with this snowmobile and run the transport missions with this thing. Or two, and then we'll call it a day, I think. Boom. So that was the groom. Yeah, everything's good because this is still day one for us, technically. Okay, good. We just gotta wait for the missions to pop, and we're good to go. Alright, in the meantime, let's see if there's any. Nothing, nothing close by. Everything's up on the slopes now. The remaining 41, one of which we already know about. I think, because I don't think I got it yet, is up above West Mat there. See, this is where I wish we could take the ski lift up. Yeah, up on the ski lift. Nope. That's what I like about Winter Resort Simulator. Why are you taking the ski lift down? Seriously? Dude. Accident. Rookie 8. Alright, let's go. Nice. 15 grand for that. Let's go see if we can go grab that one. We'll make it a nice even 40 gnomes. So we get that. Did we get this one? If we got this one, that means I am actually missing. I think we got this one, actually. So we are still missing one in town. He was on the stump here somewhere. Just him right here. He was on the stump. There's a quandary, so we're missing one. I'm gonna have to check town again. In the meantime, let's go ahead and get this mission done. We'll call it a day. Perhaps light. There we go. Let's get some light on the situation. Look out. Oh. Excellent. So 10 grand for that, sweet. Alright, we got 39 gnomes, but we should have 40. Okay, yeah, we own this. Oh, that's the two boats groomed. We're good. All right, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We absolutely made some progress there, so we're good to go. Do some more gnome hunting in the future, yeah? Yes. Save, please. Yeah, I don't know what changes I made, but we'll go ahead and, I guess, save them. Thank you. Anyway, thank you for watching. Thanks for lurking, Battery. Much appreciated. Good to see you, my friend. Hope all is well with you. All is going well. I'll see you again real soon. Oh, meantime, everyone else, thank you for watching. It is much appreciated. I am BJ Weiler. Until next time, I'll see you in game.